Y'all, I fell asleep last night listening to these trains crash up against each other at a very slow speed. And my dad worked for the railroad for about 55 years. He was from Montana. He is my taproot into this state. And I'm really proud. The Dixie Chicks recorded this song and made it the title track of their first released album on Sony Records, and I'm super proud of that. But what I'm really happy about is when I put it on a live record, my dad was in the back of the audience, and so when the line comes around and says, "Hey, check the oil," that's my dad screaming on that album. Who doesn't know what I'm talking about? Who's never left home, who's never struck out to find a dream and a life of their own? But now she won't be coming back with the rest. If these are life's lessons, she'll take this test. She needs wide open spaces, room to make her big mistakes. She needs that's right.